end of 2017. And that's what it is.
Here for another Minecraft video, and today we're going to do some stuff, and I have the 1.04 update, so you can trade with villagers. So we're gonna do some of that and be a kind of good, pretty good trade. But anyway, so name for the horses. So the first one is Frederick from the Miles style, and the other one is Goldilocks from the Miles style. So thanks for sending that in the Miles style. And I think we have to pick another name. But I found a donkey over there. Have to pick a name. If you don't know any names, I'll pick a name. So let's go on to other stuff I've been doing in between episodes. So I've moved everything from here. I don't know what to do with this room. Leave comments below. Maybe I'll just and I don't know if I should like make my house in my jungle house or just this. And what I still haven't got a comment with that. And I just think I should get rid of that kind of factory. I made more bookshelves because I traded emeralds because I got 15 emeralds. And that's a lot of emeralds. And I made a storage room. So everything. I don't know what I should do for this chest. But here's my furnaces. This is the wood, this is the food, this is the hammer box, this is the armor, and etc. That's the nether pile. And some more things I've made a semi-automatic farm, and I don't know how I'm gonna cover up the redstone. I don't know if I am gonna cover up the redstone, but I don't know. But anyway, we're going to. There was like. There's a villager. There's a lot of villagers over here. But anyway, we're gonna trade with some, so I'm gonna go for the library. Over there, sorry, please trade with the trees. Exactly the same thing. I think I'm gonna need more paper, but blacksmith. Oh, I have tons of flesh. Okay, but anyway, we're going to go in there, and that's a mob trap. Did I just gloss over the priest? And I did see a little baby. Here he or she is. Okay. I'm gonna be rich. Anyway, and that's all he has, and when that happens, he's cheating again. Ooh, redstone, no, I have redstone. Lapis lazuli, I have tons, because I'm mining. With sword, so that's going to be pretty weird. I have two, but I could probably go over the Oh, oh my gosh, I'm gonna get rich by the end of this episode. Off camera, and I got an axe with Banes of Arthur pods on it too. That's literally two. Ooh, okay. Okay, this I think it's too loud for you. Just I don't know. Turn on if you don't have it. From my mining, it took me so long because there was like I got lost in this cave and there was like a little hole that you had to get out of. And I dropped down that hole. So. And I think I have like a lot more potatoes because we live in a farm. No, it's not that far. And you know, if you want to know where I got all the cookies from, I've traded a little bit, but I wanted to trade on camera and off camera. So, farmer, where are you? I don't know where. Okay. Well, maybe my automatic arm is done so I can see it in action. Oh, he's right here. Okay. Now I have some more for you, so. Okay, there. And no more trades for me. Oh my gosh, I have 27 emeralds. It's like so much. Okay, there. No, sorry. Just slammed the door in my face. Oh my gosh. I don't think I'm gonna trade this week. I need. so slow. Looks like he's like farming nothing. I was going to go back to see the farm, and I think this has been a long enough episode. Where is it? It's noon already. And I just want to see this in action and see if it actually works. Hoppers. Okay, I'll work on that after episodes. So anyways, I'm going. Oh no. No, that's very much not a good trade. But I have a lot of coal, so I think this has been a long enough video. But I'm going to do some...